rehearsing this, like we were practicing, I would always say the year of the roaster, not the rooster, because I still don't know the difference between the two words. So you'd expect that I'm a junior, I've been here for 2 years, I should probably know the difference, but anyway, doesn't matter. So yeah, it's the year of the rooster, and usually in China, to celebrate the new year, they decorate with the red color. Yeah, so they use red decorations because for them it like signifies happiness and wealth and good fortune and all of these good things that we want to have, hopefully.
So yeah, in keeping with that tradition and wishing them success and good fortune, we say Gong Hi Fa Choi.
So cultured.